Hello, namaste, how are you all? I am fine. You might have heard that life is a battlefield. And we have to many times fight the battles in our life. And you are knowing which is life's most difficult battle? Is it to fight against your siblings? Is it fight against your colleagues? Is it the fight against your boss? No. Or is it the fight to get highest or to score top in your classroom? Or is it to get a good bride or bridegroom? Or to get a high paying job? No, nothing of that sort. The most difficult battle in life is the battle against oneself. Yes, you heard right. Is it? It is many times we have to fight against our own self. And mind you, if you can't win the battle against yourself, you stand hardly any chance of attaining any freedoms in your life, let it be financial, let it be emotional, whatever it is. So, most important thing is we should win the battle which we fight against ourselves. Now, why we should fight the battles against ourselves? You are knowing. God has sent us on this earth to succeed, to be successful in life. He has endowed so many good qualities to us. And we know that we are born to succeed. This is the most basic and simple law of nature. And all of us should understand it, that we are born to succeed because it creates a lot of confidence in you. But very few people actually succeed in their lives. Even those who don't reach the pinnacle of success that they could. Therefore, while we are born to succeed, most of us and most of the time we are unable to do so. Why? Because this fight between the probable and the reality constantly leaves us battling with our own selves. So, then, what is the reason? What we should do? How we can win the battle? So many questions might be arriving in your mind. Yes, you are thinking of leaving your job and starting your own business. Then you might many times think whether to do this or not. As William Shakespeare tells, to do or not is the problem. See, right from the beginning, from the olden days, this battle against oneself was existing there, to do or not. So, You want to become a singer instead of studying medicine, but you are in a medical college. Or you want to become an actor, but you are studying something else. In your mind comes, can I choose that? Whether I will be successful if I do that? Or you want to leave your family business and join politics. You are having a good flourishing business, family business, but you don't want to do that. Instead of that, you want to join the politics. Then inside you, you have to fight a war. Whether I will be successful if I do this? You want to leave your job and go in for higher studies. Many times it happens. If you have any such feelings, then you are in a constantly battle with yourself. This battle leaves you tired, dissatisfied, irritated, and with a persistent feeling of restlessness and discontentment. Because always you are fighting within yourself. You don't know whether if I do this, whether I will be successful or not. And a battle with oneself also is the battle of one's life. Because much of our success in life, including financial success, depends on how successful we are battling against our own life. Once, suppose if we are successful in our life, then if we get good terms with ourselves, then what will happen? We will be successful soon. Remember, when you get yourself under control, you can be your own boss. Both in money matters and in life, you are knowing you can't be defeated by others until you are defeated by yourself. What is important here is no one else can defeat us. Only if we ourselves feel that we are defeated, then only we are defeated, otherwise not. So many times in our day-to-day life, we are having so many to do or not to do. Then what we have to do? We have to take the responsibility on ourselves. Think deeply. Okay, and afterwards, even if anything goes wrong, you can't blame anyone because the responsibility lies on you. So whenever the point comes to do or not to do, we have to think correctly in different ways. Okay, if I go in this way, what will happen? If I go in the other way, what will happen? And how I will come out, even if I face any difficulty, any challenge, how I will come out of that? This you should keep on thinking. And you have to take the correct choice and you have to choose the correct route. And in our life, mind you, whatever, whether we achieve success or not, whatever, nobody is responsible. We ourselves are responsible for our lives. Because we are the architects of our life. No one can do anything until unless we give our remote in their hands. So we should not give our remote with anybody's hands. We should go according to our will and wish, and whatever happens in life later on, we ourselves will be responsible for that. So that no one should be blamed it. And if we do this, we will win any battle against ourselves. Have a nice day.